that.
They
now,
do
so.
To keep up. Because half the time women wouldn't talk to them if they ain't had shit. Y'all got a lot of pressure on you.
See?
A lot of niggas in Mount Grove.
Didn't I just say that, though?
A lot of niggas right over here in Mount Grove right now over some pussy. Tons of them. Tons of them. Half the fights in the club. Be over a woman. It be subliminally do some. Oh, he bumped into me. Like, it be. But a lot of
y'all
times
hear
it be mad.
That's why I don't do
fucking
that kind
this
of
girl.
Stuff. Y'all hear this? I don't want to hear
it.
Y'all
got a lot of pressure on
me. I know
me.
What I just
All
said.
I got to say is.
I was giving perspective from both sides.
Uh-oh, here comes the debate.
Y'all want sex when y'all
Did
want
I not
it?
Care?
I'm
Did
getting
I
ready to turn
that?
The camera back around so y'all
I'm
can
not
see
a man
y'all want sex when y'all want it?
Yeah.
Why not? I'm not showing you. Relax.
I know.
I'm horny now. What?
So your partner to
I'm
leave.
38 years old and I ain't getting that.
Oh, ain't that a B? They putting me out, B. B putting me out.
I'm going to say something. My name is Tracy Davis. I'm 38 years old and I ain't getting that. No, I'm not going to say that.
You already did.
Oh,
shit.
I'm lying. I'm relationship.
Oh, as a friend of mine once said, I'm boring in my singleness.
Yeah. I've been single a long time.
That's what was said to me one time. Are you boring in your singleness?
Sometimes. Huh?
Are you boring in your singleness?
Yeah, I think a lot of people are. I'm not the only one, too. I'm not claiming that by myself.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think I forgot how to take me. You know, hungry, go for it. You have kids, you do things, you have to do.
Y'all do the same shit a lot of men.
Go all willy-nilly.
How so?
You give all the bad motherfuckers your good years.
I'm a woman. I'm a single mom. Not like...
I know. You give all the bad motherfuckers your good years. And then when you finally do get a decent motherfucker...
But he's telling the truth.
Then when you do get a decent motherfucker, shit, you get burnt out at the slightest little bullshit. You get burnt out ready to pack the right shit.
I have no comment.
You do.
I have
that
no freaking comment.
Spend all that good years giving it to ancient ass.
Well, I don't think I gave
all
my
good years
good
giving
years.
It to hoes.
I know for a fact I have not given all my good
shit.
Years. I am not old. Life is still young.
No, ain't
tired.
Nobody
in
here old.
You are not on camera.
Ain't nobody in here old. Everybody in here still young.
If I'd have known he was gonna hide his face, I'd have turned it that way. So they could see an extra body in here. Or catch a profile so the ladies can see how fine he is. Mm-hmm. Woo!
Well,
anyway.
All I think is, I don't think I of myself as a man basher. I think there's tit for tat. Everything has an action and a consequence. So if you can, you know, you do wrong sometimes, you make mistakes. You have to, you know,
deal with it.
Claim it and deal with it. Right.
Pretty much.
Thank you very much. And men don't do that half the time.
Don't do what?
Own up to their shit.
I think the fact that a woman might know.
Own up to their
I think the fact that the woman knows already and she calls them on it, that they feel that then that's just, okay, now they know. Now whatever. You know? Is that how they think sometimes?
No.
How do they
think? Still gonna deal with me even though
women call men out on their bullshit while hiding their bullshit. Hmm? Women call men out on bullshit while hiding their bullshit. They ain't gonna tell they shit.
Sound like you're
bitter. Sound like you're bitter. Bitter. Y'all hear this?
That's y'all excuse too. Every time man says some shit, that's true.
Hey.
Oh, he's bitter. He's been hurt before.
Anybody's been hurt before.
Who haven't been hurt ever? Hillary Clinton got hurt. Deuces.
That's why everybody to get everybody in 11. Parodies. A parodies and then start going like this. Leave. That's what everybody needs to know.
On to the next one.
On to the next one.
Y'all so bad.
That's him.
Parodies. Don't do it this way. Do it this way. The old way. How they used to do it. Do it like that and then start doing it.
Jackrabbits.
Just go like that.
Power to the people. Y'all silly.
Oh, Martin Luther King birthday is coming up. So all of the black folks, let's remember why Martin Luther King was assassinated. Because he stood for something that the Iranian people did not want. And that's equality for all.
There ain't nothing wrong with equality for all.
Yeah,
I'm for it.
I already feel equal.
Oh, what you really, really want to do? Tell me, baby girl, if your love is really, really true.
Yeah, we usually have coffee. It's a Sunday. We have a coffee. We have some breakfast. I wish I could show you what I cook. So I can change. Usually I take a picture. But I didn't do it today.
Hey, anyway, B. This for you, B. Well, I mean, you put the deuces up. You put the deuces up, so I had to go. But you're right, I will. Like no one has ever made you feel.
I mean, it's part of our relationship.
Amazing still.
I might just put up with the arguing and stay for real. You looking bad, girl, for goodness sakes. You without those curves.
I mean, without no breaks.
Ooh, I'm willing to work it out
however long it takes you.
You feel like you miss those happy days.
Well, girl, that makes two of us.
One time it's wrong. Your friends always turn up every line on your phone.
Hey, yeah, you know about this.
That you'll always be my missus. And the hardest part about the fucking business
is mine and your own.
And every time I try and break it off, we just yell until we're tired. And then I break you off. It's useless, all this fighting, let's get past it now. Even when I throw them deuces,
you just bring them back around.
Your wrists and fingers glisten.
Alright, like enough of that.
Shout out to West Side Chicago.
Oh Lord,
H2K all day. Crucified Flick doing that. Or high school. Love ya.
Alright, enough of that one. Anyway, on to the deuces. Deuces, you brought it up, B.
What?
Deuces.
What about it?
So you know we had to go on and start the next conversation.
What is the next conversation? We're not gonna man bash anymore. We're gonna talk about women issues.
Yeah.
Cause I think we don't have enough sisterhood. I think sisters.
Y'all got too much
fighting.
Sisterhood. Too much. That's what's wrong with women.
How
y'all
so?
Y'all got Oprah. Y'all got all this bullshit.
I don't watch that shit.
Y'all got Tyra telling y'all
Oprah
that shit.
Oprah don't talk to me.
Color girls and all this shit. Then y'all got a gay dude that's making women movies. All that shit. Y'all got too much.
You call Tyler Perry gay?
Man, all that.
Tyler's not gay.
Oh, no.
Shit, all that shit. You know what independence means for everybody out there? All the independent women. No, don't put me on camera.
I'm not.
All the independent women out there, you know what that shit
means? I
ain't
independent.
You by yourself.
Man.
That's what it means.
I need a strong man.
Independence means by yourself.
So I can't do everything by myself.
All you independent women out there that's wondering why you by yourself is because you independent. You
I'm not independent.
Shit.
I'm not independent, I swear to God, I'm not.
I don't care what God you believe in or what religion
like
you under.
I like a man to open the door for me.
Man was,
I like a man to
women was created for men.
I like a man to clean my pipe.
Oh, wow.
All that independent bullshit. How to dress, this magazine. Y'all got movies like Full Color Bitches.
I was born
out.
in 19... 19-